You're watching SBS PopAsia. I'm Andy Tru, currently chatting to one of the greatest writers in the world. It's Melanie Fontana. Now, most recently, you worked on two songs from BTS's album, obviously, yes. Microcosmos and Boy With Love. You've also worked on Euphoria. Can you tell us how you became a songwriter for BTS?
I was working with an old friend of mine from New York, and we wrote a phenomenal song, and we knew that a great artist was in mind. We were thinking maybe BTS, maybe Justin Bieber, you know, maybe a strong male artist for the song. But we left it, you know, we wrote the song, we thought it was brilliant, and then I left. I didn't have anything to do with placing Euphoria. He placed Euphoria with Jungkook and with the big hit team. And then after that, their A&R reached out to me via Instagram and was like, hey, I love what you did on Euphoria. Like, would you want to write for more BTS stuff? So we just wanted it to be so memorable that everybody, even if you don't speak Korean, can sing along with it, which is why we had, oh my, you know, like all that stuff is so easy to call, you know, call and respond. We were just like, let's make it as memorable as possible. And then when the BTS boys got their hands on it, they added their little flair, you know, like the flows, like of course RM writes his own flows, and they all add in their multitudes of, you know, little swag and bits and stuff like that. So for us, they kept the structure. So I would say the bones of the song is like 99%. And then they added in their flavor. It was originally oh my, you got me high so fast, and I'm coming back a boy with love. Oh my, you got me fly so fast, and I'm coming back around for ya.
You were on stage for backing vocals with BTS, you know, when they performed on SNL. What's it like being on stage that night?
They are so professional, and you can really see the guys get along. They're so cool with one another, and the symbiosis, like, they're just in sync with each other. It's, you can just tell how much they care for one another, you know?
Yeah.
They have their jokey moments and laughs and like little insiders with the band, and then as soon as that music comes on, it's just boom. Like, they just 180. It's very professional, and they have a good balance of friendship and fun as well as hard work and like strict regimen, you know? You can tell they're very balanced.
And what are you working on next?
So we've got some more BTS in the pipeline. Nothing confirmed. More TXT in the pipeline. We've got Wengie coming out soon, her new single. And I did the English lyric for Cat and Dog. For TXT, which was really fun.
Cool.
Turn me from a cat into a dog. Now I want you to take me on a walk.
Melanie Fontana, thank you so much for joining us.
Yes, thank you for having me, and bless you.